Alright. Oh, this looks pretty cool. So yeah, I have not done this one at all. And it looks like I can heal everybody in this group, so that's helpful. Okay, so this is blood troll stuff. I don't remember who is in here that we're coming in to kill. Who the end boss is. Oh my god, why is the warlock getting wrecked? Oh, it's whatever that lead debuff was, I think. Maybe not. I still never bought better water. Oh, see. Oh, did he have Burning Rush on the whole time? That might have been what was doing it. I guess so. I wonder if she's gonna work like the named mobs out in Nazmir. Oh god. Sort of. Wasn't too bad. Just dodge the dodge the creeping rot. I guess the blood mirrors are like withered gem. They just add. Oh, don't. I can't. And just teleport out. Turn it on. Okay, there we go. That is gonna get a little bit annoying. Please let me heal him. Oh, I can. Okay, never mind. We're in business now. wonder if that same bug happens on live. I actually haven't run any dungeons on live since the pre-patch came out. Oh god, I have no idea where that mushroom went. Actually, have I done this place before? This boss seems really familiar. Oops, probably want to stand on those. This used to be called something besides the Underrot. You supposed to step on these? Have a look in the dungeon journal. Oh man, did we get an upgrade? Probably should leave that on people unless they become unhealable.
What manner of creature is this? It must not be allowed to reach the surface. Destroy it now!
Oops. Don't stand in that. This guy's definitely gonna have a fixate. Oh. Sort of a fixate. Supposed to blow up those mushrooms with those with the arrow things? Nope, I don't. I guess we won't know. I'm checking the journal.
I have never seen this form of corruption before.
If this spreads to the surface, we will not be able to contain it.
Oh god, this is too many. Oh god, don't aggro that thing. Whatever it is. I also really need to find a hotkey for my battle res. Clicking it is definitely not gonna work. I don't remember what I settled on live servers. Alright, so that was too much stuff. I don't know, that was like three pulls worth of stuff. What did I aggro? I don't think I aggroed those, I think I got healing. Healing aggro from them. Although I did aggro them at the beginning of the instance, so. Oh, now I can't even use my crappy water to drink. Why am I still in combat? There's something terrible coming for me, I just know it. You read, maybe I drop combat now. Hey, we did it.
Devour! Consume! Spread!
What am I doing with this? Oh no, I should have read. Oh, am I cleansing the stuff on the ground? God, that was by far the most difficult dungeon I've run on here yet. It was only on normal. That was pretty fun though. I think it'll be a little a little easier to manage when I have my normal UI. It'll be a little better at just spelling stuff, but I enjoyed it.